I've been looking through some pictures that I found in my room. Time machines that take you back to the places you once knew. Now I remembered all the things that I used to care about, and I realized that they've faded, they don't matter to me now. They are just moments in a lifetime which I'll never understand. Just a glance across the room, cigarette burn on my hand. Just a second, a conversation on a Sunday afternoon. Or a kiss on a bridge after it's been raining in June. Maybe I got older and maybe I can't see. Or maybe I just realized that I want to be free. So send my love to the system. Send my love to the system. Where playgrounds look like prisons the day after you leave school, and exes look like angels the day before they fall. You get caught up with the rose-tinted glasses on the wall, and you remember what they look like but not what they were called. They will steal away your smile some autumn Monday morning. They will hate you, they will rate you, they will punish you without warning. And you search for signs of goodness, and you search for signs of life, till you're standing on a stage and you're blinded by the lights. Maybe I got older and gave in to the disease. Or maybe I just realized that I want to be free. So send my love to the system. Send my love to the system. Where the morning's slowly coming, as the pictures gather dust, as the light dances with the chemicals, but there's no need to rush. We just sit here for a while till we're ready to go back. We'll stick our fingers up at time till the horizon's getting fat. But I will take something with me which I could never have found if I had carried on going forwards in those directions I was bound. So I thank you, little photographs, for giving me a sign. Now I think I'll have to burn you just in case you change your mind. Maybe I got older, gave up on my dreams. Or maybe I just realized that I want to be free. So send my love to the system. Send my love to the system. We're not leaving any doorways, we're not losing any speed. But if we die tomorrow, at least we got what we need. And you can carry on. No, I'm not judging you at all. It takes us all different times to recover from school. And if you ever get your empire, yeah, I'm sure I'll shake your hand. But I think I'll be content drawing pictures in the sand. And as for all these photographs are lying on the floor, yes, I'll burn them in the morning, cause I don't need them anymore. Maybe I will miss them. Time we will see, but I think I just realized that I want to be free. So send my love to the system. Send my love to the system. Send my love to the system. Outside over there, where the war was raging, run little child far from home, the Lord will take you with him. Mushrooms high as mountains came from Neptune's submarines. A little girl named Ida lived in a shack up by the sea. Her daddy was away at war, her mother'd lost her mind. So Ida in the arbor softly sang her lullabies. to Usher, baby sister, and to Karma, mother shakes. Then by the waves are crashing for her father, she would wait. One evening I had sang her songs, soft as May breeze blows, when a blinding flash of light came and her eyes began to close. Devils in their hooded cloaks through the window climbed. They took her sister in the night and ran off in the night. When Ida went to check the crib, when finally she rose, she saw a figure made of ice melting by the stove. Outside over there, where the war was raging, run little child far from home, the Lord will take you. Ida put on her mother's coat, walked onto the cliffs. The sky was scarred with napalm, the hills were drowned with mist. She buried a rose in the ground and started up the road to find her sister in the night and bring her home. There were soldiers in the twilight, thieves drinking by the cave. She just listened out for her daddy's voice to come drifting across the way. At the edge of Neptune's kingdom was a forest, and it was said that any man who went in there was never seen again. But Ida clutched her mother's coat and pressed on through the trees, for in the ground she saw the tracks of wretched devil's feet. The path ahead grew fainter as the branches tied in knots, and I'd have felt like every step she took was being watched. Outside over there, where the war was raging, run little child far from home, the Lord will take you with him. After many miles of walking, the child began to tire. When she came across a cabin, windows flickered with fire. She knocked upon the wooden door. An old man showed his face, with kind eyes like her father's and a beard long and gray. She saw her sister sleeping near two angels wearing hoods. She had some supper and she slept to dream about the woods. After 3 days passed, the mist had cleared, the sky was clear and bright. She took her sister in her arms and bid the man goodbye. She ran back through the forest, saw no soldiers or no thieves, till she found herself back up at the shack by the sea. But when she wrapped her arms around her mother, she shed tears. For the woman stood before her was blind and aged by 30 years. She said, oh my darling Ida, my wait is at an end. As this rose bush grew, I prayed each day that we would meet again. So they sat out in the garden till the sun shone all around, till early the next morning when their bodies were found.